flank.
Down.
Let's get out of here.
There's more of them. All right. I don't think they saw us.
There's our bridge. We're a little closer, I think.
Let's keep at it. Come on. I can't make that jump.
If you get me up there, I can move that plank.
Wait here!
Let's see where this goes.
Hey, there's one of those floating raft things again. Can we use it?
Thank you.
This place is bad.
What was that all about?
Get on. We're cutting through the hotel.
There's our bridge. I think.
Let's keep at it. Come on. I can't make that jump.
If you get me up there, I can move that plank.
Wait here!
Let's see where this goes.
What was that all about?
Get on. We're cutting through the hotel.
Okay.
Set up that plank like they did. Woods all rotten.
Did you go to coffee shops a lot?
I did. All the time.
And what would you get?
Just coffee.
Do you think those hunters are gone?
We're about to find out.
It's clear, Ellie. Come on down.
It's too rich for my blood.
Huh. But it was nice.
Oh, I really miss coffee.
I bet we can get up there.
Come on up. Watch your step.
Let's just be cool, man. Yeah. Thank you.
go, man.
Let's see where this goes.
Just in case.
It's gonna be a tight fit, but come on.
Okay.
find me something to climb on. Here we go.
There we go.
Try. That doorway.
Oh, shit. I hate these things. damn it.
So much for that. I gotta find Ellie. Time to go to work. This'll hold.
Finish it! I got it!
Nicely done.
Fit.
Thank you.
shot the hell out of that guy, huh?
Yeah, you sure did.
I feel sick.
And you just hang back like I told you to.
Well, you're glad I didn't, right?
I'm glad I didn't get my head blown off by a goddamn kid.
You know what? No. How about, hey, Ellie, I know it wasn't easy, but it was either him or me. Thanks for saving my ass. You got anything like that for me, Joel?
We gotta get going.
Lead the way.
Wait there, okay?
Sure, Joel. I'm not going anywhere.
We need to get back out, find that bridge.
Tell me where to go.
I hate this crap.
That door looks like a way out. Hey, you see a way to get up there?
Nope. Wow, look at that.
That's a backdrop. People would take their pictures in front of it.
Yeah, I know what it is.
Okay, then. Something on your mind, Ellie?
I wasn't trying to disobey you back there. You were taking a really long time, and I thought maybe he's gotten into trouble.
I'd be able to get there with this. All right.
hand was as heavy as I thought.
Hey, how about a hand?
You sure you can trust me with that?
Ellie. Push!
I am!
Push harder!
There, how's that?
Let's go. Now, I'm gonna jump down there and I'm gonna clear us a path.
What about me?
You stay here.
This is so stupid. We'd have more of a fucking chance if you let me help.
I am. You seem to know your way around a gun. You reckon you can handle that?
Well, I sort of shot a rifle before, but it was at rats.
Rats?
With BBs.
It's the same basic concept. Lift it up. All right, now, you're gonna want to lean right into that stock, because it is gonna kick a hell of a lot more than any baby rifle.
Okay.
Go and pull the bolt back. Grab it right there. Just tug it. There you go. And as soon as you fire, you're gonna want to get another round in there quick. Listen to me. If I get into trouble down there, you make every shot count. Yeah.
I got this.
All right. And just so we're clear about back there, it was either him or me.
You're welcome.
Yeah, as I should have known better. If you're gonna steal, you better make sure you get away with it, right? I would have done.
They're all dead! They're all fucking dead!
What the hell's he yapping about? Take a breath. Who's here?
You're gonna burn! You're gonna pay for that!
Bad.
Cover me! I'm moving up! I got your back.
All right, come on down.
What'd I do?
About something, Now the safety's on. Do you know how to switch it off?
I do.
Okay, you just
You gotta respect it. This is not good.
Joel, be careful.
Okay.
All right, do your thing, Ellie.
On it. Stupid chain is stuck. Hold on.
I am.
There.
It's good thinking. Help me open this.
Here.
I got it.
Time to go to work. That should help us out. Oh, shit. Get down. Get down.
Busy couple of days, huh?
Whatever, man. Damn, no food. Old pair of shoes. We got nothing. Let's go.
Nothing we could have done.
I know. It's just... Oh, man.
Let's just get to that bridge.
Well, at least they finally killed that couple. I was sure they made it out of the city. Now all we need to find is a fucking pickup truck duo. Yeah, there better have been an army in that truck. How the fuck did they wipe out the entire crew over there?
Let's keep searching. I want to wrap
Whoa.
It up.
He's in here!
Scared of us.
Just try not to let your guard down.
I'm just saying, it's good having you on my side. That That was a compliment.
Okay.
I pray to God these tourists show their faces.
They gotta show up somewhere. I think this will be your lucky day.